Nice. Nothing valuable here. Oh, we're down here now. Let's see now. Wow, this one won't break off. Looks like there's a naughty picture over there. Gotta figure out how to get in there. Most resistant padlock I've ever seen. Look around. Got all the keys. Lots of books everywhere. Figures.
Attack.
No. Oh!
Shit. I just realized those damn zombies are suicide bombers. Hot. Them tig bitties. Ha! Deliver us from evil. Destroy this mad brute. Hey, isn't that endless? Hello. Hey, I like this. Let's get a closer look. That's some nice lingerie. Damn. Get stuck in there. Oh, fuck. Switch weapons. Wow, really? Really? You're fucking kidding me. You are honestly fucking kidding me. Worthless ass shotgun. There. I don't know why the fuck you would even consider that a boss. blow his head right off his shoulders. Oh, it's one of those guys again. Nice throw. Oh shit, it caved in. There we go. Took him out. Nice and clean. Oh, I hate you. There we go.
The enemy is attacking.
Nice. Could be a secret, let's find out. Ah, and then I fall. Ah, there's a vampire artifact up there. Nice. We finally get to level 11 fury. Oh, that is awesome. Nice. Finally level 11. Those guys aren't too bad. If you headshot them every single time, they take 3. And they move too slow to be of any threat. They're shooting at me, but I can't Are those friendlies? Those look like friendlies. Thinking that zombie's alive. What is over here? I wonder if there's a secret up there. I gotta find out. Aw, I did such a cool jump for nothing. Anything else in here? Nice. Another letter.
November 11th, 1916. Mengai's orders were to say nothing. But this is not a normal situation. Those creatures. God knows how long they've been hiding there. I don't know what they are or where they come from, but I've been damn lucky not to run into them. Thank God I've got a new assignment. Me and the boys are thanking our lucky stars. Harold.
Kill all the zombies. Slit all their throats. We're at level 9. Fury 10. There we go. Just hit Fury 11. He was stuck anyway. Nice. They just give you that one. Ah, nice, we did it. I'd rather run in there guns blazing and slice them up. Stop those annoying bastards from... Little fucker, you're still there. Not anymore, you're not. Oh, that's the door I'm supposed to go through.
Jonas Zimmermann. It's so good to see you, my friend. It's been a long time.
You've been rather hard to reach lately. But nothing is impossible, as we used to say in the good old days.
Ah, yes, our glorious youth. And doesn't all this excitement remind you of Morocco all those years ago?
We're not children anymore, Hans. We have more honorable business here than shooting unarmed Africans.
You still can't get over Morocco, can you?
I'll never forget it. But come, we have work to do now.
Of course, work. You have brought me the vaccine, haven't you?
Yes, I have it here. It was quite a struggle.
Give it to me. I've waited for so long. This is the last thing missing.
Missing? From what?
You've played your part, my friend. Your role is over now.
What are you talking about? I need to administer the cure. It's a scientific procedure.
It's a substance you've developed for me. You know nothing of what's to follow. Give it to me now.
Slow down. What are you saying? What have you tricked me into this time?
I'll spare you the unnecessary details. We need this vaccine to control the plague.
To control? Don't you mean to cure?
These are just words. You always were so small-minded, Jonas.
It was you, wasn't it? You set this up from the beginning. You're the one who spread the virus, and you needed me to invent a way of controlling it. You're the cause of all this.
Don't be pathetic, Jonas. You can't even imagine what's going on here. I have made a pact. A deeper pact than men like you could ever understand. If I don't fulfill it, then we are all doomed.
I don't need to hear about your treachery or who you sold your soul to. Your new pact is with me. Take me to the lab. Let me finalize the vaccine. And then I'll tell your court martial that you're just a mad old fool and not a filthy traitor.
You really don't understand, do you? There never was a choice, either for me or for you. Why do you think you've survived for so long? In amongst all this carnage! Now give me the vaccine and walk away.
Stay where you are, Menge.
Listen to me, Jonas.
No, the time for diplomacy has passed.
Die, you son of a bitch.
Last chance. You had one, but you've just lost it.
See you in hell, my old friend.
Exactly. And sooner than you think.
Okay. Thought he was gonna come after me. Nice. See ya, Red Banana Man. Hey, Doom Master. He just stood there. Stuffy Hall. He just stood there and took the bullet to the face. Chapter 8, The Cure.
Killing him wasn't so hard. After all, I'm a soldier. What's more, I'm a German soldier. In war, there can be no mistakes. Orders, they simply dry out, like an empty well. So old that no one visits anymore. Not a soul. A well. Young boys gather around and throw in rocks, watching them drop deep into the dark. Seconds pass. No sound at all. Silence. And when it finally comes, the boys run, screaming, shocked by the depth and power of their well. It's mystery, it's danger. To kill a man, all you need is a rock. The well is all around, and darkness will find you on her own.
January 1898, from within the Great Construction. I'm starting to understand what the kobolds have built here, and it's not quite as complicated as I first imagined. They seem to have run a series of lines along the ground which bring lightning down to Earth. They use this as a light source. On the surface, lightning brings fire and so destroys houses. But here, old Father Roth was right. Satan does live underground and is using the power of nature in ways God never intended. As far as I'm aware, the kobolds seem to be entirely ignorant of the word of God. When I finally meet them, my task will be to spread his word. Arnulf Ziegler, first enlightener of the kobold race.
October the 16th, 1916, on some godforsaken station. They can't say I didn't try. It spread so fast. After an hour, I was the only one left. 1 hour! We came by train, fully equipped. The boys unloaded their gear and started looking for a place to assemble. But those wires that came from the ground, they took some of the men. Others were victims of the plague. What hope is there now? I'm as good as dead already. The ammo is on the other side of the station. If anyone is reading this, go back. Go back now. Remember, they nearly always stay in one place.
October 5th, 1916, 2 miles north of Flair Corselet. Our orders were simple. Find the company lost somewhere near here. There's not been a goddamn sign of life for over a week. They've forgotten us, but not for long, I'd say. This isn't a rescue mission, it's more like suicide. We hear screams at night, out in the darkness. We've searched for miles, under attack from the air. We came by train, looked around. There's no sign of those men. Jürgen Kaiser.
Right. Let's see what this level has in store for us now.
Thanks for getting that bastard off our backs. He'd gone insane, shouting abuse at us the whole time. He started ignoring direct orders from Berlin. They wanted us to abandon this worthless fortress, and he claimed we had to defend it to the last. Thanks to him, this dunghole was almost our graveyard.
Will you just shut up and take me to the lab? I need to prepare the cure before it's too late.
There's the guy we just killed. What was his name? Menge? Eat shit, Menge. Crazy ass bastard. That'll teach him. Huh, gas lamp versus gas grenade. Hey, real Haze.
Hey, old man, let's find some explosives and blow this wall away.
Damn right. Ah, that wall, huh? Zombies everywhere. Oh, what the hell? It's those weird-ass green things again. I don't know what the hell those things are, but I hate them. Hopefully that killed them all. Nope, there's another one. Oh, I hate these. Kill all the zombies. God, I really hate these green things. I hate these fucking green things. They're practically impossible to hit. They're like walking green snot. Sweet. Wonder if there's anything behind this door. Doesn't look like there's any way of opening the door. Unless it's one of these switches, but probably not. Nope, looks like there's no switches. Let's blow this place. Dynamite. Nope.
We should split up. You take the door on the left. There must be some mechanism to unlock this huge bloody gate and get us into the lab.
Oh shit. Hi. Damn nasty ass things again. We gotta pass by the electrical field. Get to the lab.
Still good.
Die, you some bitches. Level 7 fury. At me, you bastards. I got enough fury for all of you. Yes.